gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw, we got big news for you. New World Tag Team Champions, La Resistance, once again the World Tag Team Champions. King, it happened last night in Winnipeg with Eugene's patella tendon surgery. He's going to be out several months. It was Regal alone.
Well, William Regal had to defend those World Tag Team Championships, as you said, single-handedly. I mean, you know, what man alive could beat two, especially when the two are La Resistance, and they are now our new World Tag Team Champions.
You heard from six-man tag team action, William Regal with Eugene, who's recovering nicely from the ruptured patella tendon. He's going to be out several months. Trio, Rosie, Hurricane, and the Intercontinental Champion, Shelton Benjamin.
It looks like the Justice League of Canada or something.
And of course, Shelton Benjamin, the first man to qualify to enter the Royal Rumble match on Sunday, January 30th in Fresno, California. And he did it by defeating Maven, as we saw coming back from that last commercial break. Six-man tag action, Maven and the new World Tag Team Champions. I'm sure William Regal and Eugene watching the broadcast tonight are having a hard time with that, but Eugene, you just listen to your doctors and you'll be back sooner than you know it.
Well, I talked to Maven a little earlier in the back, and he is still seething. I mean, literally seething over that loss last week to Shelton, and Maven says he's got something special in store for Shelton tonight in this match. I'm anxious to see what it is.
Robert Conway now getting rocked and rolled here by the Intercontinental Champion, Shelton Benjamin. Shelton Benjamin, what an amazingly gifted athlete. The takedown on Sylvain Grenier. And
wait a minute, Maven, you had your chance to show us.
Maven looked like he had a thing too special there. What an inverted backbreaker. The cover, and Maven, with a double sledge, makes the save, able to stop the count. Tag made, the Hurricane in. Hurricane with the leg whip, now going for the lateral press. Got the cover there and a near fall on Robert Conway. Six-man tag action here. And what a match, what a night we have still to come tonight. Chris Jericho, Chris Benoit, one-on-one. The no-holds-barred match between Kane and Snitsky.
Can you imagine that? No-holds-barred.
Crossbody. Nice crossbody, but got a near fall.
Anything goes in a match between those two? I can't wait to see that.
That has got that's got a trip to the hospital written all over for somebody. Those two big monsters hammering each other. Anything goes live tonight. Nice shot by the Hurricane.
And
a cheap shot from behind by Maven, which is not unusual these days. Hurricane tossed to the outside. Whoa, the referee didn't see that action on the outside, and Robert Conway almost beheading the Hurricane.
Can't exactly tell what that chant is, but it has something to do with Maven, doesn't it?
Maven seems to draw those sort of responses from the crowds. He doesn't like to be disrespected, I can tell you that.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. I don't actually blame Maven. I mean, here's a very talented young individual. I mean, this guy's so good, sometimes he reminds me of myself.
Wow.
He's got a great future ahead of him, and you know, I think these fans, they should recognize that.
Reverse chin lock and five by Robert Conway. One half the new World Tag Team Champions as the Hurricane fights back up to his vertical base. Front chancery now applied by Conway, trying to block the tag. Conway keeping his body between Hurricane and Shelton Benjamin. A cheap shot there. That'll certainly eliminate the Intercontinental Champion from making a tag.
Maybe a cheap shot, but it's legal.
Inverted atomic drop.
I don't know if this guy's legal.
And now the 400-pound Rosie gets the tag, and that cannot be what La Resistance and Maven. Oh, man. Had in mind here. Downstairs goes Conway. Just got out horse there by the 400-pounder. And look out.
No. This could be very, very bad. No!
And that's got to be it right there. One, two, and Maven with a drop kick. Stopped the three count.
Look at Maven.
Look at the Intercontinental Champion, Shelton Benjamin. Uncoiling on Maven with those big-time right hands.
All right, Maven, here's your opportunity. Show us what you got in store for Shelton.
Wait a minute.
Look at this. They did it.
Double team. War by La Resistance. A double team. Referee didn't detect it. And La Resistance continues to win here.
Referee didn't detect it. I can't believe it. They hoisted
Rosie. Maven and La Resistance.
What a winner. winning streak. That's two in a row winning the tag team titles last night, Winnipeg, and now this big match here tonight. And I mean big. That's a big win.
La Resistance, the new World Tag Team Champions.
And Maven, come on, mention Maven, he won as well.
Maven on the winning team.
There you go.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let us say this.
We won.
Last week, Randy Orton defeated Batista to become the